show with it. Like a movie. You play back fast.
Good job, Nibble. Good job.
You're too close with that lens.
What?
That lens is too big for that.
Yeah,
okay. Good job, Nibble. She's the goalie?
There's lots of goalies.
Yeah. Where is he?
Which one are you looking for? Maybe I can help you.
Who are we looking for?
Cole.
Cole, he's on the far end of the ring.
There's two Coles.
Oh, there's two Coles. Does he have long blonde hair?
No.
He's
10. He's 10? Okay.
Cole Bradley.
Yeah.
So he'll be on that end. He has a white and bluish mask.
I think I just saw him.
And he has a stomp pads.
That's him right there, isn't it? Looks like Keegan.
What?
He just got up.
He's at the far corner at the left, towards the Canadian flag.
He's back in the corner there.
He's got a call on Monday.
He looks tired.
They're all tired. The one that's the farthest away from you, that's the goalie. That's Cole.
Well, the
by the Scotiabank sign.
Oh, I see him.
Do you see him there?
He's
here.
Right here.
Why don't you take your bagel?
I can see him.
We're gonna sit here for a few
minutes. He's not moving.
No. He's gonna call on Monday. She has all the information. She's gonna ask him for a total bottom line number. Then she's gonna let you know. And she's gonna tell him that if they can have the car ready for Friday, because I'll be back Thursday night. That'd be your Friday.
Last week.
Yeah, because I want to be here. I don't want to be away.
I know.
Do you see him still moving?
Yeah, but. And once you're in front of the problem, because there's going to be license.
Mommy, the clothes. Mommy, the clothes.
Because she needs plates, right?
It's those two.
These are the bigger guys. They're older.
Okay. No, we're leaving tomorrow morning early. I'm at the rink here with Sebastian. Okay.
What? It looks like there's some plates.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, thanks.
My iPhone. My iPhone. My iPhone. All the way down.
Looks better. Oops, are you recording?
I thought you weren't going to have any more of those.
Stretching was
candy. I think they're stretching.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I think they're supposed to be stretching right now. The one in the middle, not the girl leading it. You can see even he's like a couple years of difference.
Yeah,
like a couple years older or different.